What's up, guys? Welcome back to Fallout. It's time to listen to gunfire. It's time to continue our questing for the Brotherhood. We're actually right outside the police station, but I do want to run over here and see what's going on, actually. We're here to help.
What's that?
Nothing. Nothing. Maybe I'm not here to help. So, we're supposed to be on our way to Beantown Brewery so we can get the, I think it's like a haptic drive or something like that. Something that the scribe wants. And then we're going to pop into the police station real quick, update them on our progress, get new tasks, and then probably go look for the recon team depending on where stuff is. Oh, there he is right there. How did, I don't understand how that didn't hit him. Ow. Just kill him. Okay, that I feel weird about. There we go. I'm trying to get used to the action on this. It's a little slower than the previous Smurf. Just a little slower. Super Mutants orders. I wonder if that's any different than the other Super Mutant orders that we got before. Inventory. Miscellaneous. Super Mutants orders? Nope. Okay, I'm just going to drop these. And these. Still don't know what that's for. Alright. So yeah, this, I don't know, I feel weird about this. This is another intro that just kind of got interrupted. But it's okay, we're going to roll with it. We're actually just going to hop down here since, I mean, we're here. Oh, that's a Mire Lurk. Do I really want to? Do I really want to? I didn't want to drink the water. The egg's wiggling. Get me out of here. That's why I threw the Molotov in there. Stop drinking the... I want to loot them. I want to see if they have loot. I wanted the eggs and I wanted to see if they have loot. We can make omelets with these eggs. They're delicious. There we go. There we go. We're okay. Everything's fine, guys. Everything's fine. Ish. Everything's fine-ish. We're going to the brewery. I still feel weird about the intro, but we're going to the brewery. There's no time like the present. But there's always tomorrow, I guess. Maybe we should just go to the brewery tomorrow. No, we're going today. We're going today. Don't worry. Don't worry. We had a sweep around this way. And then I think we'll be good to go. Probably could have went through the back alley there. But that's fine. I wanted to visit our friends, see how they were doing. It seems like they're okay. They're staying down, which is what's important. I'm curious about this ammo box up top now. I want to see if it reset the ammo in it, since these guys reloaded. It did. Nice. I still don't really understand which containers respawn and why, but we're gonna be going with it. We did cross this bridge once, I believe, when we were first doing our mission for dance. I could be mistaken. I'm probably mistaken. Did we? I hear you, but I don't see you. Ooh, sweet roll, nice. Explorer outfit, flannel shirt. Wait, explorer outfit? What is that? I mean, I would love to put it on, but okay, fine. I see. It's not very flattering at all. Let's put all this actual good stuff back on. See, like, we could buff, we could wear the vault jumpsuit and buff it to give us more damage resistance. I like how this looks better. I don't like the vault jumpsuit. Go back into third person. I guess he's, like, right under us. It'll be fine. We'll be okay. Oh, we got a note, too. Let's check out the note real quick. Junkie's note. Miscellaneous. Right here. Map updated. Dealers said there was a big stash of Kims up at Jalbert Brothers disposal, Halbert Brothers disposal. Get them and we'd be set for months, or we could sell them and buy something stronger. Look for the stash of Kims. Eh. I'm more interested in the Beantown Brewery right here. Again, continuing with our no power armor trend. I feel like we're doing okay so far. So let's get a nice thumbnail. Check the dumpster. Nice, glad we did that. And maybe look for a back way in. Just in case. Just in case. Yeah, like maybe through the loading dock. This will probably be pretty good. There's no way this could go horribly, horribly wrong. While we're out here, let's check the containers for stuff. Looks empty. Please no one kill me. Be you friend or foe? You be foe. He's very grumpy now. I don't know if that was him, like, crashing into it with his corpse, or if something's actually in there. Either way, that was terrifying. Is this a... Where did the... I feel confused right now. I guess this is just the end of the line. I guess they had their own... No. I see train tracks going up there. I have never seen a train just go up a hill like this. Like, this feels like a weird place for train tracks. And then again, I guess I don't know too much about trains. I've ridden on them a few times. Like going through the Smoky Mountains, it was definitely relaxing. I remember being really little and worried that if I jumped, because the train was moving at a certain miles per hour, I was worried that if I jumped, since I wasn't actually going that fast, I would just end up in the back of the train car. So there's a little childhood tidbit, I suppose. is there anything? There's nothing in here. Okay. We're just going inside. Ooh, it's locked. No. Okay, so like right there.
Got it.
Got it indeed. Use your head. Wear a hard hat. Get it, buddy? He gets it. He gets it. No, I wanted a caps lock. I wanted a caps lock. We could have put a suppressor on. Excuse me. Why you gotta sneak in the direction? Oh, there's one right there. Raider Psycho, level 9. Do we just go for it? Do we just straight up open fire? We could stealth boy. We could scout a little bit more. There's another one way back there. I think we just kill him. Yeah. Just caution. Go hide over here in the corner. I'll play this game. No, 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 nope. Dog, I feel like you don't understand. Turn up, you're dead. Uh-oh. I kind of hate you right now. Yeah, I kind of hate you right now.
Only a fucking coward hides.
I'm not really a coward. I just want to get a sneak attack bonus on you. More like strategic.
Scared, huh? You should be.
You're just randomly throwing grenades and killing each other. So I'm kind of afraid. No, Doc. Oh my goodness.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me.
Can I, though?
No sign of him now.
What? You're the dad. Oops. Hey, hidden again. There was one more. Somewhere. I don't know where he went. I also don't know what happened to the guy that had the grenade thrown at him. I guess that's the guy that had the grenade thrown at him. Okay, like, you want to hug me, and then you want to just run away and aggro everything. It's kind of, you know, mixed signals, buddy. Mixed signals. I don't really know what's going on over here. For some reason, that melee range...
What the?
How's he on this level? Maybe he's like down there? Reminded me of Star Wars Battlefront, which I totally refunded. But the melee range in that game was just ridiculously short. So he's gotta be like down there somewhere. Looks like a dead person. Maybe that's the guy I shot from up top and he just kind of fell over. I'm so glad you don't have to repair weapons in this game. So glad. There's one. Tower Tom. That can't be the only one. There's one in the window to the left. That's not anyone in the window to the left. Do we just go for Tower Tom? Maybe we... You know what? Is that another person in the window right there? No. Okay, it's no one in the window. Where's the dog? This is fine. Okay, this is what I want to do. This is what I want to try. It may not work. Let me quick save first. Oh, I don't have a melee weapon, though. Gonna go aid. Gonna go stealth boy. Okay, he's stuck on the stairs. This is good. We're gonna see if we can, like, maybe sneak attack one shot Tower Tom here. This isn't going well. This isn't going well so far.
Get a grip on yourself.
Tower Tom's very skittish.
Huh?
I hate you, dog meat. I blame you right now. Don't look at me. Oh, it wore off.
What?
Surprise! That reset our AP. Oh, we got it. We're gonna die. Legendary slow time. There we go. Tower Tom's got a lot of HP. Should probably stim. Go for the head. Missed him. Got him. Got him. Got him. Dead. Okay, so it wore off. It wore off. I kind of want to try it again to see if it works.
Well, think about it. Stay. Hey.
Oh my goodness. He's very good at what he does. He's very good at guarding his tower. All right, you.
Psst. Hold.
Stay here. Don't bark. You're gonna give it. Okay. Okay. Shh. Is agility detection? No. Perception? No. Endurance? Does any of our special stats affect our sneak? I guess not. I guess I need to get that. That's fine. We're gonna take another stealth boy. And we're gonna...
Okay, cut the shit. Who is that?
We're gonna go for it.
I must have a concussion. I'm fucking seeing things.
You must. Must you? Gonna go for him. He's gonna go rest at his perch. Okay, we're gonna...
What the hell was that?
Screw it. Just shoot him in the face. I don't want to shoot him in the face.
The jet will make you jittery.
Okay, this is what we do. He just gave me an idea. We're gonna take a jet to see if we can sneak up behind him and get him in the face. It wore off at the worst time I've ever seen. Ow. What is that? Okay. Shh. We can do that. I'm never gonna use these, so I might as well use them for some shenanigans. Another stim boy? Stealth boy? Or stim boy? Take a jet? Don't come this way. Ow! You're a dick. This isn't working out. Screw it. I'm shooting you in the leg because I hate you. I'm gonna die before I kill him. Run away. Run away.
Boom, boom, baby.
Doggy.
Come on.
Follow. Okay. Caps lock off.
Why don't you
Reginald out. Didn't work out. I'm sorry, guys. I tried. We're gonna have some crispy squirrel bits and... Did I take a jet? I think I took a jet. Alright, let's just take a psycho. Oosh! That didn't do anything. It's a grenade. It's probably like right next to me. Nope, he missed. Okay, that's good. Dog meat.
Hey.
Can you go? That wasn't elegant in any way. Hopefully you found that somewhat entertaining. Tactical armor-piercing automatic combat rifle. That should be pretty good. Marksman 50 sniper rifle. That should be good. Yes. I guess I'll take these to just store. Oh my goodness. I hate everything.
Hey.
Let's see. Weapons. Smurf is at 68. 203.99. And this is at 80. Okay, so the accuracy's higher. What does this have on it? 50 cal receiver, marksman's quick stock, long ported barrel, compensator, long scope, medium quick eject mag. What does Smurf have? Everything, the scope's different though. So literally that is the upgrade that we're wanting. So you take shiny Smurf. We'll keep this one. It weighs, I think, a little bit more. Yeah, it weighs a little bit more. We'll keep this one. You take... Actually, tactical armor-piercing automatic shotgun is probably better than our shotgun. Pop gun. 108. But this one's armor-piercing. And automatic with 87. So we would get the damage bonus, plus it would fire a little bit quicker. It doesn't have the barrel, but we can swap all this stuff out. We'll keep it, we'll switch the mods around, and then we'll go from there. Take this guy right here, and this guy right here, and that, and that. Good boy. Good boy. Terminal. Weapons work. Well, I guess we could have done it right there. The Gwinnett Brew recipe? Born. Nope. I kind of like huts, but... Bomb? Nope. Huts.
Sweet.
Should have gone with my gut. Crew's getting restless, still got plenty of beer, but food's getting low. Sent Sparta and her crew out of bad TFL. See if they could find something. But folks are going to start deserting if we don't turn up something edible soon. Closest reserves are the federal stockpile, but it seems Lily and Red Tourette's parents never taught those bitches to share. Jackpot. Dreg brought the hostages from the raid up to my room, and the second I saw her, I knew we were saved. Now Red'll have to deal with us, unless she prefers getting her sister back in pieces. Corvega. Seems somebody took down Jared. That was us. Much as I hated that Kim-hungry bastard, he was no pushover. We're gonna need more guns. Yep. Ooh, nice chest. Haptic drive, there we go. That is what they needed. Brace reinforced combat armor left arm. Take the jet. We already have combat armor on our left arm. And this one is probably the exact same thing. We'll take the elevator though. Could be interesting.
Going up.
That's good, right? Going up. Barbub floor. I like barbub floor. Interesting. I don't really want to take the shotgun. I would kind of just rather disarm this. Protection matters. We've seen this before. Wait. It said we were going up, didn't it? I could have swore it said we were going up. I guess it's fine. I guess it's okay. Do they have anything good in here? Scalpel. I think we already have an 8-ball. We need a cue ball. That elevator confused me. It really did. Just goes down. That goes somewhere. Sounds like rad roaches or something. Oh no. Poor guy, he's just like, I'm just napping. I feel bad for him, honestly. I really do. I mean, he wasn't doing anything wrong other than, you know, sleeping while literally all of his friends were getting killed. But hey, It happens sometimes. I don't want a tour. I guess this is the front door. We'll go check upstairs real quick. If I can even get upstairs. I have to be able to get upstairs. There's stuff up there. Right? Maybe? Maybe not. Maybe it's on... I don't know where it is. We're just gonna go. We're just gonna go hand in our quests. Yeah, like, I don't understand how I would get up there. I think I saw, like, a jetpack or something. I know someone mentioned a jetpack. But for some reason, I thought I remembered seeing a picture with jetpacking power armor. Was I mistaken? Did I dream that? Did I hallucinate that? Was I looking at screenshots for another game? All of these seem pretty reasonable, in my opinion. Let's go back to the police station. It might have been quicker for me to sprint there than sit through this load screen. I hope not, though. Those poor puppies. Their snout seems a little fat. Psycho's worn off. That's okay. That is all right. I guess I'll do the weapon modding off camera and just show you guys what's going on afterwards. Because that's going to mean going back to Sanctuary. Maybe making a bit more adhesive. Gotta stay vigilant with that adhesive production. You never know. Hey, newbie.
So, are you finished or what?
Oh my goodness, this conversation system is the dumbest thing.
You better have some good news.
Affirmative.
Impressive. Keep proving your worth. I may start to trust you.
I don't give a shit.
Here, take this. If you don't like it, tough. Now report to Paladin Dance. He said he had a mission for you. When you're ready for another op, you know where to find me.
I'm ready.
Hey there.
Are you done screwing around? Because there's plenty of vermin out there that need exterminating.
And what exactly are you doing?
I'm ready.
All right. Here's the data on the location. Don't come back until the op's done.
You find that technology yet?
Yes, actually.
Here it is.
Good work. Here's a little
Sparky Lounge for Reese.
There's still plenty of undiscovered tech out there.
You pay better.
Let me know if you're anxious to get back out there.
Affirmative.
All right. Here's the location. Get on it.
You're back. Any word on the patrol?
Their camp was overrun by ghouls. Knight Astlin died defending it.
Astlin? She was in my company once. Best marksman I ever saw.
Damn it. Pip-Boy light
on? Anything else?
They tried to reach a satellite array, but Scribe Ferris was killed in the attempt.
Trying to call for backup. Just like us.
You've made good progress. Proceed with your investigation.
Ooh. That one said Molten Center. We have to go up there for the recon team. That actually seems kind of lucky. I guess that's supposed to help you find this quest to begin with, I would imagine. Let's see what we got going on. So we have Lost Patrol, Quartermastery, Molden Center, and then Parkview Lounge. So yeah, I guess that's designed to kind of help you find the start of this quest, and then go over to this area. I still don't remember where. Maybe it was Listening Post Bravo that we found her. No, it wasn't. I think maybe Listening Post Bravo was locked and we couldn't get in because we don't have a high enough hacking skill. 11 people at Starlight Drive-In. I need to go build there. I don't really want to go build right now. I want to keep exploring. Okay, so over here is Parkview Apartments. We have to clear that. That's right next to Diamond City. And then our other quests are up here. So I think what I'm going to do is go back into Sanctuary and do a bit of modding and such. Storing things and things. And then whenever I come back, we will be headed towards probably Malden. That way we can do both of those quests at the same time. And then depending on how much time we have, we will head down towards the apartments. So that's going to wrap this one up. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. As always, thanks for watching and have a good one.